My lonely vigil is over. Follow me, Tenno, and on no account wake the family. Despite their conflicts, they sleep in peace. But a solitary dream plagues me. You must understand. Constructs cannot dream. And yet, I have. In my dream, one single name repeats. Kalimos. The memory surface, long locked away. This was no dream, Tenno. It was a precept. The Kalimos sequence. I must fulfill this dormant precept. The Kalimos sequence has begun, and it cannot be undone. Responsibility in the Kalimos sequence. Awaken the sleeper. But I cannot do it alone. Please, assist me once more. The edge of the map and into the domain of monsters. Master Entrati never completed his final project, the vessels. The sequence dictates they cannot awaken before the sleeper does. Do you hear that? Let us hope the sleeper is untroubled by such strangeness. Find them. Following Master Entrati's last command to defend. Show mercy, Tenno. End them. Feared it was meaningless, and feared more that it was not. That book was like a diary to Master Entrati. This grimoire. No doubt it holds the secrets of the vessels and of the Kalimo secrets. Take it, Tenno. The grimoire is very active. It is reading you. Confess it galls me slightly to see a compendium of knowledge used as a weapon. But needs must. We need be in no doubt of your skill, at any rate. Hope the sleeper has been untouched by this vast horror, this great indifference. I ask too much of you, Tenno. These horrors must be stopped! If these fragments were to unite... Destroy them, sweet Entrati jealously protected his most adored possessions, be they objects or people. Come, the sleeper awaits.
Kalimo sequence has begun? Did he send you? Is he? No. No, of course he didn't. That would be impossible.
This is, well, Lloyd, the original. All emotional centers very much intact. Did you have a good sleep?
Ah, the helpful Necroloid my Albrecht had made, so that I might have assistance and company. Perhaps that made it easier for him to leave. Resume your duties, Construct.
Resume your duties, Construct?
Please, follow me.
This is a Tenno, an orphan of the Void. Continuing the struggle, our master abandoned.
A Tenno. A deserter, presumably. Is it not aware there's a war going on? So, the war, too, is just a memory.
Thank you.
Tenno, while Lloyd completes his inspections, you'd better meet the Carvia, a reminder of darker times. Though Master Entrati always hoped the awaited operator would be able to understand them.
Albrecht left a great deal incomplete. The vessels are unfinished, like a book one might one day return to. Operable, barely. The sequence dictates I am to wait for their operator. Clearly that cannot be you.
Oh, it can be. Tenno, Master Entrati's grimoire suggests you are the key. That colorless antique there? Use it. Tenno, while Lloyd completes his inspections, you'd better meet the Carvia, a reminder of darker times. Though Master Entrati always hoped the awaited operator would be able to understand them.
A great deal incomplete. The vessels are unfinished, like a book one might one day return to. Operable, barely. The sequence dictates I am to wait for their operator. Clearly that cannot be you.
Oh, it can be. Tenno, Master Entrati's grimoire suggests you are the key. That colorless antique there? Use it.
Isn't right. The transference stream. It's being diverted.
Hey, Hayden. Hayden.
So, Albrecht made it to 1999 in one piece. But that thing is still on his heels. Albrecht rarely smiled after his return from the void. And never like that. I smashed the casket for nothing! It followed him anyway! Creatures. It seems the murmur overloaded your connection. Unfortunately for Albrecht's cherished POM 2, not as future-proof as the label claimed. Alas. The murmur. They're attacking the sensory network I installed. Our eyes and ears. To arms, Tenno! Play the warrior. And leave the tactics to me. Construct, I'm awake. Your one responsibility is fulfilled. Be with the family. They must be kept in the state of ignorance to which my Albrecht so wisely consigned them.
But I... Yes, I see. Until we meet again, Tenno.
away in shame too if I'd done what Lloyd did. Doesn't that grimoire feel a little... light?
The Mona presumes to destroy our auditorian visual senses. In all the time I have been asleep, they have never once been so bold. Ignore the cover, Lieutenant. If Albrecht ever understood their battle, he never bothered to share that knowledge with me.
Here they come!
After all those years of sleeping, silent encroachment, something has changed them. Stir them up. The Necromechs never could be compelled to attack the Merc. Albrecht suspected they could no longer distinguish between the Indifference and himself. For fear he was reluctant to confirm. There is a defense system of sorts. Gather enough of the floating Vosphine glyphs, and they should reinvigorate the organs you're here to protect. A fallback system, in case... the promised operator of the show.
Focus! Get to the victory!
Look at them. The Indifference. He could have given lessons in indifference.
Call me! Mutsi! Call me!
Albrecht once thought the Carvia should have been destroyed. Failures all. But he briefly showed reluctance. And I saw no reason to punish them for his negligence.
I saw off Granum's thoughts. I beat back the infested. And by the void, I shall see the end of these monstrosities.
Thank you.
yourself down, then we are still alive. Rejoin me, and the Kalimo sequence may proceed.
Out. We have nothing to worry about.
If the Kavir have been babbling our secrets to the Murmur, I shall immolate the lot of them. Promise or no promise? It seems Albrecht said more than we heard. Despite the signal becoming corrupted, his words to you are preserved in the transference buffer. We should extract them. But for that, the POM-2 requires a replacement board. And those are all hidden away in the Netra cells. You do understand that accessing a Netra cell without a key glyph is completely impossible? A key glyph. So, the Kavir have provided the very item we require. Very well. Proceed to the Netra cell at your own risk, Tenno. That babbling oddity may be sending you into a trap, and if you do end up in one, I'm afraid you are on your own.
Thank you.
Geoglyphs are a heavy burden for living beings to bear. Each type will impede you in its own way. I shall refrain from further outbursts.
Thank you.
there. A Netracel. Albrecht has stored all manner of sentimental old junk in these. Insert the keyclip. The Netracel's security apparatus is diligent. That door won't open while it can sense the murmur nearby. So eliminate them. Necromites! The lab's automated systems are trying to lock down the Netracel. Your only option is to destroy them. Caliphus. I was a fool not to see the resemblance before.
should have left well enough alone, kiddo. It'll never get better if you keep on picking at it.
Excellent. Return to me with the boat, Tenno.